Welcome back. You may be thinking about estate planning, and if you're not, perhaps you should.
That's what the experts say, and Kirk Matthews has more in Dollars and Cents.
If you're lucky like Little Orphan Annie, you'll have a Daddy Warbucks to pass on his estate to you. But if you're like most people, if you have an estate, you want to be careful about how you pass it on.
For those individuals that have a large estate, they really should see an estate planning attorney, because there are different ways that you can reduce your estate taxes and different types of trusts that you can draw up.
There are certain circumstances when it's especially important to make your estate plans clear.
For those people that have a child that needs special care, or if you want to give assets to a charity, you really should think about drawing up a trust. That way your wishes really will be carried out.
Whether the estate goes to a charity or to other beneficiaries, Chong says the important thing is to start now, not wait until all the ducks are in a row. Chances are that's never going to happen.
You know, my advice to people that are thinking about doing an estate plan is really not to wait till you have every last detail in place, because that's really never going to happen. And then you should remember that if you draw up documents, they can always be amended or changed.
Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.